all right, I'll just say it. I'm bored, and we need something to do.
We could do prank phone calls.
Oh yeah, I have the perfect number.
Okay, tell me the number.
It's 319-557-9023.
Whose number is that?
Oh, I haven't the slightest clue.
What do you mean?
Well, you see, so when I was in the bathroom earlier, I was putting toilet paper down on the seat when something on the wall caught my eye. It was a phone number with, you know, like, for a good time call, you know, written above it. So when I thought, I was like, I could use pick me up. And now that we're going to prank call people, why not call this number and see what that good time was?
Now that we've enjoyed our pizza, let's prank call this phone number.
Hello?
This is your mother speaking. You need to come home right now and do the dishes.
Dishes?
Yes. They're dirty from your filth.
Okay. Will Rob be there?
Excuse me?
What about Sumner?
I don't know a Sumner.
Okay, Orson. See you soon.
Well, that was really weird.
Don't worry, guys. If anyone tries to come over, stop them with this.
Why do you have that?
What are you talking about, dude? You gotta always have protection. Holy macaroni! Summer, please, set the gun over there.
All right.
All right, guys, time for a movie. Wow, that was a good movie. It was so funny for a horror movie.
It's like they thought it was a comedy or something.
Yeah, I know. I'll be right back. I gotta do something quick.
Okay.
Oh! Have I got a story for you?
Oh, really?
Yes, it's so good. Alright, so this one time. Filled to the brim with trash. Nothing but trash. God. And so I tell her, oh, you put the front part in. Crazy.
That's freaking wild.
I know. Hey, Orson, it's your turn to take out the trash. Okay, here I come. The story's not over. That's actually hilarious.
Yourself, cause I'm feeling myself. Throw a flag on the plate. Man, somebody get the ref cop. Blah, 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 blah. Man, somebody get some help. Pull up on the block. Hit the court.
What was that? Orson, are you out there? All right. Whenever you're ready.
I'm not going out there.
What? Why not?
It's your house, you go!
Okay, correction, it's my mom's house. And also, why would you recommend going outside if you're not gonna go outside?
I'm trying to be helpful. I don't want to feel left out.
Sumner, did you hear that?
Good thing you're gone.
Must have been the wind.
What's there?
Absolutely nothing.
Hey guys.
Oh! Orson, what the frick?
How did you get in here?
I came in through the back door.
We called out to you like 2 times.
I didn't hear you.
Huh. You know, it's kind of weird.
What is?
This is one of those black and white movies someone named Laurel would probably watch.
Holy crap, that was spooky.
Yeah, I'm gonna go call the cops. Oh my god! Run! Wait, dude, this would be a perfect time for an intermission.
That was awesome.
Okay, so how are we gonna get him over there?
I could look in the back if there's anything we could use.
All right, that's a start.
Okay.
My speaker dude in the ground.
Hey! What are you doing?
Rob, what the frick?
What?
That's my real board.
This is your real board?
You should have used my crooked board.
A crooked board?
Why? Do you even have that?
I thought we could wheel him over.
Doesn't even have any wheels!
Sorry.
Never mind, let's just carry him over to the dumpster.
Hey, dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone, and another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Hey, hey, gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust.
All right, you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
You know, this kind of reminds me of that time Tegan was captured by a cult.
Let me back up for a second. Okay. I think history is going to be very good to this majority.
Ah! Freeze, see you back!
Let's go get a donut, Rob.
I keep hearing you're concerned about my happiness, but all the thought you're giving me is conscience, I guess. If I were walking in your shoes, I wouldn't worry enough. Are you and your friends are worried about me? I'm having lots of fun. Counting flowers on the wall, that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn with the deck of 51. Smoking cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me I've nothing to do.